So we continue, now we can progress our journey, now we can also mega evolve our Pokemon, we have two Pokemon that can have a mega evolution, the first one is Aerodactyl, the other one is Venusaur, so let's use Surf, we also have Surf, which is great. By the way, here I think you get Lapras, if you talk to the guy in the beginning, think this guy here, this guy gives you Lapras. Which is a good Pokemon you may want to add to your team. We have Greninja. We are facing this Linoon and we can mega super duper mega evolve our Aerodactylus Prehistorius. Mega Ring. We have a mega Aerodactylus Prehistorius. Which has the Tough Claw ability. Gets Strong Jaw. I make this out of myself. Strong Jaw ability that gives it a stab to Jaw moves. Okay. Let's have some battles. This girl here, she has a Seviper. Let's super duper mega evolve our Aerodactyl. Fuck, I'm paralyzed. Crunch and Seviper is down. And Miltank. Miltank is bulky. I guess it won't do a lot. I hope to lower its defense. We both miss. She misses and I'm paralyzed. And I'm paralyzed again. Body slam. Rock tomb. Now I'm not. And its speed is down, but she's still faster. And Miltank is down. Okay, this battle wasn't easy at all. One of the quite difficult battles from random trainers. Both Seviper and Miltank are important members of my family. Okay. Don't see any connection between these Pokemon, but anyway. We're facing this guy, girl, whatever she is here. With our Hound Doom. Which also has a Mega Evolution, which is available quite later. I'm confused, I go for another Howl. Of course I hit myself. Firefang, Yanma is down. I'm plus 2. What's next? Wirlipid, ah okay, we got it. Firefang and Wirlipid is down, and of course I'm poisoned. Hit Wirlipid in black, and later Scolipid. Doublade is 30, that's a lot of levels. Warizard, no. And Mothim, Firefang and Mothim is down. Mothim, whatever it's pronounced, is down. Yes, it is! Okay. Blah, 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 blah. Tick, 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 another battle. With this guy that has Zangoose. Send out Kanga, Kanga, Kanga. Fuck out. And power up punch. Another power up punch. I'm plus 2. 35 level. 34 it's Aerodactyl and Tauros. A team member of mine in Heart Gold. I was between Miltank and Tauros, I went with Tauros. Dizzy Punch and Tauros is down, and we can progress. Yes it is. And we are in Kumarin City. And we're about to see what we have to do here. We're facing Sona. And we will also have the gym challenge. I send out Hound Doom. Flinch. like, it is Sysic type, right? So I go for the Howl. This summing, this matching, whatever the name is, voice, bite. And another bite, and Meow stick is down. Next is Absol. Quick attack, I go for the Fire Funk. It goes for another. No, it doesn't go for another quick attack, and I KO this Absol with Fire Funk. Hound Doom is 33. And Killadin, let's send out Venusaur. Venusaur, Killadin is down, and we can go to face the gym leader. You have to climb in order to face the gym, this gym leader. Okay, we're facing Chess, whatever his name is, and his Simisage. Fire Funk. Almost KOs, but he doesn't attack. Another attack from Hound to Doom, and Simisage is down. Kangaskhan is 37. Crunch? Yeah, of course, Crunch. Okay, blah 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 blah. Battles, where are the battles? And before I said, of course, Crunch, but for some reason I didn't teach Crunch to Kangaskhan. I have Shadow Claw, anyways. Shadow Claw and Crunch are exactly the same, actually. Of course, Crunch is a little hits a little harder with 80. Shadow Claw hits with 70. Dark and Ghost, it's exactly the same offensively. The only difference is that Fighting doesn't resist Ghost, but resists Dark, and that bug is bug. No, it doesn't have a difference in bug. Bug doesn't resist Dark. It is super effective against Dark, but it doesn't resist it. What do I have to do in order to progress? Okay, here. No, I'm making circles. Ah, finally, Roselia. Send out Hound to Doom. Fire Funk, and Roselia is down. I have a 10-minute Bandicam restriction, this is why I'm skipping this. Of course, I will beat this war Nadam, which is down, and we can progress. Yes, it is. Here. A battle with this girl. She has a gloom. It paralyzes my Hound Doom. Executor, not Houndoom. Houndoom is paralyzed. So let's send out Aerodactylus, Proestorius, Mega Evolutionius. Fly, Executor is down. And we can go for the gym leader now. So X trainer Jason XXXXXXXX versus this guy. I mega super duper evolve my Aerodactylus, Flyus, and Jumplafamius is down. Next is Weeping Bell. Fly, Weeping Bell is down. And Kangaskhan also got a level. And Gogoat. Gogoat. Let's try Venusaur. Goes for the takedown. Venusaur. Gogoat goes for the Bulldoze, now it is faster. He heals. Another Venusaur. Gogoat is down, and we have defeated this gym leader.